Welcome back to the Forest, the Edge, and we are on Season 9, Episode 2, right after the big update, which gave us maps, a new map, which we're going to have to go get. If you missed the last one, we actually have new wall mounts. This is a lizard head, and so far here's a deer head, and our lamp is right here. It gives you a little bit of a glow. I don't know if you see it there, but there is a glow that occurs. There is a little bit of a fire in there somewhere, and I'm going around a circle, sorry, to show you. There is a little fire, so I'm not sure if they'll change the glow or not, or if that's how they're going to keep it. I'm sure there'll be some things to fix. And so far, it took me a little while to place these properly, but yes, we have a little bit of fireplace starting up here. So let's get this started up, at least, and get some more rocks as we go. But we're thinking about building across here, because I don't know if they're going to let me do it or not. I don't know if they're going to let us do this. Build on top of that. It looks like they might. And if you see what I mean here, I think we might be able to pull it off. It's going to take some patience of placing this properly. But we'll do that afterwards. We'll figure it all out. But I think we can build ourselves a really cool looking fireplace. But again, it's going to take some time. But definitely in the back here, we'll be able to put a little bit of a backing, I guess, to it to make it look like a fireplace at least, and security wise anyways, just for looks, guys, just for looks. I'm not exactly sure how it's going to look like on the other side of the wall. Hopefully it's not going to peek through, but if it does, who cares at this point. And that's gonna work out. That's gonna look pretty freaking cool. Let's give it a shot. Okay, the other thing we need to do is figure out where the tennis racket is, and let's see if we can get some daylight again. Damn it, it gets dark so fast. As you can see, I harvested, it took forever to harvest. Got a crap load of stuff that we can go through. Got blueberries. Literally took me about a good 3 or 4 minutes to actually harvest all the blueberries, get the right angle, but it's all good. Let's see if we can get some sleep. Wow, that was fast. And we'll just save one slot here. Perfect. And if you also missed it, we actually can put now deer hide. Sorry, not deer hide, rabbit hide on the ground and on the actual walls here. So that's awesome. They have not fixed this yet, so hopefully this will be rectified very shortly. We haven't had a rainfall, so no water. We're starting to get hungry. And we got no water. So we're going to have to do some blueberries too, I think. There we go, we're full. That's actually one thing they did fix, supposedly, is how much you need to drink and eat. So it's gonna be a little bit less, and hopefully it won't run out as fast, which is primo. I think we have some blueberries left over here. Does it really grow that fast? It's pretty cool. While we're doing this, let's get some energy mix going here. Now we actually got the plants growing for us, hopefully with all the seeds we have, 128. We'll still try and gather some as we go, but at least if it's growing back, that's gonna make us a garden we can actually use. And I got quite a bit of blueberries out of that. I'm not sure, was that 98? No, it's gonna be 38. Maybe 98, it was a lot of friggin' blueberries for some reason. I was like, damn, this thing's like a better harvest than we usually get anyway. Oops. I know I sound crazy, but so far we started off the season with a massive attack right away. And they brought back all the other mutants. If you missed last one, you gotta go back and check it out. They have Molotov cocktails wrapped in tennis balls that they send to you now. They actually attack you with them, which is kind of cool and kind of shitty. Alright, let's do some of this here too. We can do all the rest afterwards. Let's just get some meds so we're actually prepared for these sons of bitches. A lot of little crafting to do before we get out there. I just want to go and get that tennis racket. I want to see that tennis racket is. And that map. That should be pretty good. We can actually craft as we need here. Alright, I think we're okay with that. That's a good start. Wish it would rain so we can actually fill up our pouch. But we did not, pouch of water, but we do not have it, so we're going to have to live with it. If you see, this is as fast as it goes on an angle, that this is pretty much as good as it gets, man. I'm sure they'll have to fix that too. It seems like there's a big problem with that. Oh man, the bush just sounds like some guys were around us. They supposedly also fixed the interaction we have. Those guys, the mutants, those cannibal mutants, whatever you want to call them, whatever your preferences, they actually will be able to, I guess they said somehow I manipulate your rocks holders and stuff. I'm not sure if it's just ramming into them or are they going to be able to pick up these rocks soon? I hope the fuck not. Last thing we need is any more friggin' weapons, man. You've given them enough power as it is. It's getting to a point where it's becoming unfair a little bit now. Okay, we don't need more rocks. Rocks not so bad. They've put the respawn level of rocks really high, so building anything pretty much, it doesn't take very long for you to build a wall. But I have not built a wall in ages, so who knows? Maybe I'm wrong. You're asking where I'm heading. I'm trying to head towards on the other side of this to find the camp which had all the tennis guys in. Going up the hills is really a lot harder. So I'm figuring they've actually changed that up. Maybe that's what's causing. Okay, that rabbit's friggin' quick as shit, man. Screw him. All right, let's head out there. Okay, this is one of the bases we used to build next to. It sounds like we got company already. Yeah, we got some flaming guys. Like us. There we go. Flaming. Not that kind. Okay. I'm more on fire. This is really shitty, man. Really shitty. Holy fuck me. Holy shit. This is insane. Okay, they've done something drastic to these guys. Ah, you wanna play fire? Huh? So what you guys want to do? You want to play with fire? I don't know how to play with fire. Gang up on people like that. It's not nice. What was that 2 seconds ago? I saw something floating around. Maybe it's a feather or something. Oh, man. Developers, man. Whew. I'm not saying it didn't make it interesting. Definitely more interesting. You really have to prepare yourself a little better to before you head out. I'm actually going to use these as our own resources. Screw the... that for meds. I'm not having... the other guys, I guess, ran away and got some help. They're gone off to get some help, and that's the last thing we want, so... oops, tree. Sorry for this flaming one, but right now I'm kind of shock and awe, as we say. Okay, we can use that, that's for sure. I'm not blowing up anything right now. Just not willing to get that crap. Now, they did something else. I couldn't figure out some sheen on the explosives and also these... you can actually supposedly, well, here's a pot, but I thought, well, did some interactions with inside the camp. I'm not sure if it's just that the cannibals weren't able to do anything. Yeah, we got another heavy fight coming in here. I'm fucking real. Part of me wants to run, but the other part of me knows that if I run, these guys are going to come after us. Best to fight them. Get rid of this naked girl. Ah! Girlfriend's down, buddy. She went down in flames. I was just coming by, say hi to your village. You guys do this shit every time. Oh, cannibal. All right, I forgive you. Whew. All right, I'm not sure what happened to her. She just kind of, there she is. She kind of burnt. All right, so let's go, she's dead. So you can pick up the pot and mill there, that's okay. I'm not exactly positive how, what they did here, the interactions. Maybe it's how the cannibals were reacting, touching things like the rock holders. But they said inside the camp, which I'm kind of confused. Maybe it's the way it was written. Yeah, I just didn't understand it properly. But we need to figure out how to get to the other camp here. Pretty sure it's a jet from this point to this across. Same time. Take down this. Same time, we'll be able to see if we can grab some lizards and stuff on our way out here. Definitely interesting to see how the enemies are progressing with us here. Let's just get our energy back up. Our health. Okay, I don't need a rabbit right now. I need you to. Big time. Something else about leaves, how many leaves it took for this too. I remember seeing that too. I just don't remember what it was. I think it was too many leaves being issued for some of these particles. I know they were trying to fix also the wood and how much wood is going to be used for the actual items. I'm not sure if they did on this patch or it won't be in a hotfix. Again, these guys are working their asses off, right guys? I'm not bringing a little head with me. We already have one inside of our cabin. That's just about good enough for us. Yeah, when you go uphill, that's a much slower walk right there. Surprise! Oh, not really. Oh, you came back, you little son of a bitch. Need the meat? Sorry, buddy. Not into heads right now. You keep that. That's kind of fucking gross. All right. Kind of got to turn around here. Shit. I'm going the wrong direction. I'm so sorry. Pretty sure it's the right direction. I thought I heard something. Damn it. Whew. The jumping is definitely a whole lot better for some reason. I don't know what it is. Maybe it's because he's running so much slower. But definitely useful. Alright, come on. Let's see if I can't find this place. There it is. Good job. Good job. Alright, let's find tennis people. Oh, we got... Man. Now I don't miss these guys at all. Remember I was saying, oh, I missed them. Let's make some blue paint. Oops. What else we need to put this? I forget what it was, blue paint. Oh, there we go. We can't put this one. It has only be this one. There we go. Beautiful. Yeah. Holy shit. Gotta take care of this guy right now. Oh, they're fucking me up bad. They're fucking me up bad. Okay, this part of me doesn't want to go back here. Oh, wait. No, we're dead. Oh, no, we're not. Take some pills. I thought we're done. Just take a jump. Okay. Oh, man, these guys are aggressive. There better be tennis rackets here. That's my tennis racket. You just burst yourself, did you? And you got me. Oh, you son of a bitch. You son of a bitch. What the hell was that sound? What the hell was that sound? This is gonna hurt me doing this, but screw it. Did he walk into it? No. Son of a bitch. Alright, that wasn't so brilliant. How many tennis balls are these guys are wrapped into? I just want the friggin'... Where's the tennis rackets? And I have a whole bunch here. Oh! I'm so not used to them throwing Molotov cocktails. I think it's funny. Alright. No, I think it's freaking hilarious. Oh my god, these guys. What? Tell me I got you this time. Yeah, he's dead for sure. Okay. Well, that was more than interesting. I still can't get why we can't use tennis rackets. It must be inside the caves or something. We must find those. But it looks like you... Holy fuck, you didn't spawn here, did you? Did I wake up from your nap? Make sure you can't walk again. Here I'm wasting dynamite like it's friggin' made out of gold, but I'm not even sure if these guys are actually still here. If there's any more left. One. Okay, so we got colas are all over the place here. These are empty. Yeah, they're here still. Good. Whew. Okay, the colas are all good. We full? We're full. Is this guy new? I don't know if it is a guy or not. I just want to find a tennis rocket. Oh my fuck, that's it. We're out of here. I'm pushing out. I've had enough. These guys are way, way too nuts for me right now. And now we pissed off this community. Actually, we should go down in the cave and find that friggin' map. That's what we should do. Oh, I thought I was gone, eh? Yeah, you guys thought I was gone. There's four of those fuckers, though. Holy shit. Five. Okay, that's not even fucking funny. I thought there was only two. Alright, let's get that out of her face here. Alright, well, we'll lick our wounds in that one. I'll lick our wounds, but just knowing you're smart enough to not mess with that kind of shit. That's just insane a little bit, man. We'll have to be prepared next time we come back out. Definitely, they upped the game on us, and Now, part of it's kind of cool. It kind of gives me a new strategy, but I got a bad feeling about this season. Got a really bad feeling. I'm feeling that this is going to be a lot harder than it ever seemed to be before. And hopefully they'll do a certain amount of adjustment. Every time we say that, it seems like the mutants' adjustments are very little and usually to their side. So I'm not exactly sure if that's going to be helpful or not. But I'm sure hoping that we actually will find a tennis racket. And I'm sorry we couldn't find one today, but who knows? Maybe near the crash. Wait a second. On a beach or near the crash of the plane there? Where am I? Okay, I'm right here. There I am. I'm right here, of course. Find a map. I know where the hell I am. Which, supposedly, once you get the map, you can press M on a keyboard now. You have to admit, that's pretty freaking awesome. Alright. Pretty close to where we used to build. I recognize this area very well. Yeah, you see? That's our last... We built here, Fort Grizzly. It was a good little fort. Just in a really bad path of... a lot of mutants. Can you imagine trying to do that now with the size of these mutants? I couldn't do it. Honestly, best bet's in that water right now. I'd be right away building that water. It was the best choice we did. Oh my god, his jumps are so much higher. Man, these flowers all of a sudden are blooming everywhere. Hallelujah. Had a hard time finding these last season. Alright. We're grabbing them because we need them big time. He's barely walking because of sand, I guess. I was hoping to find something down here. But they don't need to... Why is it so slow? Okay, they need to adjust that. Still the same thing. Oh, yeah, and the tapes, too. That's actually something they did. They actually fixed that now. They reinitiated... if you play music with your recorder, you actually can attract the mutants. It will happen. So be careful if you're going to play the music with your recorder here. In case you have the first time here, take a cassette, you put it in this, and you start playing it. If you got it in your hand, prepare yourself. They'll be coming. There we go. Not bad. My bearings are still around here. Good. We're here. Let's just pick up a couple of supplies we need. But they're almost like as if they're just getting ready to launch something bigger. Because it's 12 days from now, next update. Or 10 days. 12 days from last update they actually did. Which is a lot shorter. The other one was 18 days. But I can see why they added a crap load of stuff. I hope they give themselves a little leeway in between both. Because, I mean, it's better off that they do it and test it. Also, just putting it out really, really quick. So, now there's no tennis rackets here. It's very disappointing. But there is a cave around here somewhere. I wonder if you got time just to see if you can find a damn map. Or maybe save around this area. The cave's right here. These effigies are everywhere. Cave. All right, let's check this out. Yeah, I ain't doing no lighter. Can't see. Also, they also supposedly fixed the spear where you had to look downwards and you couldn't kill. Yeah, that sounds kind of weird. It sounds like there's something glitching right now. With our menu, that's okay. Where's the map? I'm not gonna go too crazy now that we know how strong these guys are. I'm just hoping to find a damn map really quick and getting the hell out. If there's anything too big, then I might shit myself. I think it's around this corner, right? Yeah, that's it.
Oh,
Beat your ass. Take a really quick look in this area here. Wow, he died in a very odd angle. There's a stick. Oh, fuck. All right. Damn tennis ball. Come on, let there be a map around here. Make us happy, man. Again, we're always looking for that supplies. Make sure we're gonna be A-okay here. Actually, we're not doing it okay either. And we need energy mix too. There we go. Cool. That's some cash. I thought there was a map or something. Sticks. Need, we're now the most important. Oh, here's a flare gun like we found last time. It's cool. No, I'm not seeing anything. Be cool if he was holding onto the map. Or tennis racket. One of the two, for God's sakes. I bet you everything is down here inside. We definitely have to investigate this. Can we destroy these? Okay. Nothing? Can't break those ones? I thought something hidden behind it. These ones are not real. Alright, I think we have no choice here. We're gonna have to head back anyways. We're not gonna spend any more time than we have to until we find this map. I will try my best to locate at least the area. If I do find it, I will start recording it, or worst case scenario, we'll do it together next episode, because I'm thinking this is not gonna happen today. No, we can't find it. All right, well, hey, if you actually know where it is, please holler. But I think it's what that guy is, where is it? Guy there with the caving guy, that's where they was usually, but they said they moved around some bodies and stuff, so maybe not there anymore. Anyways, more investigation to be done. It's all cool. That's what's great about this game. They mess around shit, play around, change it up on us, and that's what we need. We need to do those kind of things and make this game interesting. Again, if you guys could hit a comment, like, if you can, I really appreciate that. It helps us be seen a little further. And again, any kind of tips or tricks you can hand to us is always helpful. Also, if I can ask you one last thing, hit a comment down there and tell me what the heck you guys think about this update. Do you think this is incredible, fun? There is more decorations and more stuff to do. But again, what they've done for the game, it seems to be running a lot smoother. At least in my point of view, I think this is actually running damn well. Easy, except for this running part, maybe kind of sucking balls. But I appreciate if you guys leave a comment on there. It's always helpful. All right, guys, it's The Edge for Game Edge. I'll catch you guys on the flip side.